Good job. Now you know the names of the cells. But usually, instead of words in the cells, we'll have numbers or data. If this is the case, you'll have to copy and paste the data from the shared Google spreadsheet into your own spreadsheet in order to analyze it. Let's get familiar with this. To create your own spreadsheet, go to your Google Drive. All of this is also explained in the instructor notes section. If you're signed into your Google email account, you should see a bar at the top that looks like this. You can click Drive, or you can just go to drive.google.com. Make sure you're signed in. From your Drive, I suggest your first step should be to create a new folder for this class. To do that, click this icon here. Name this whatever you want, maybe just statistics. After you name it, you should see a statistics folder appear in your Drive. You can use this folder to store all the data sets you work with throughout this class. Click on it. Once you're in your statistics folder, you can create a new spreadsheet by clicking this button and selecting Spreadsheet. You should then have a new spreadsheet that looks like this. Then you can copy and paste the data that I provide, like this flight cost data. You just click Command C or Control C if you're on a PC, and then you go to your spreadsheet and click Command V or Control V. Now you're able to analyze the data. I recommend either creating a new spreadsheet for each new data set or create a new sheet within the same sheet by clicking this plus sign at the bottom. Then you'll have a new sheet within the same spreadsheet in which you can input a different data set. Then you could call this spreadsheet something like Statistics Data Sets and rename each sheet to what it is and what lesson. For example, this is flight cost data from lesson 15. Alternatively, within your statistics folder, you can just continue creating new spreadsheets and then naming the entire spreadsheet the name of that data set that I originally provide you. It's up to you.